getting colder and colder. Storm is coming. It's starting to like gently. Hard to bend down in this thing. Cold, windy. My fingers are freezing. You're supposedly, or I've heard that your autoimmune diseases kind of go away during pregnancy, and that you don't have as many symptoms or any symptoms, but my Raynaud's has continued to stick around. So, my fingers are cold, I'm cold inside.
Searching for a specific image? Make stock your own with Shutterstock's creative AI. Just choose an image from our library, then edit it. Expand this. Replace that. Let your imagination lead, and we'll take care of the rest. It's easy to craft picture-perfect posts, ads, campaigns, and more. If it's in your head, it's on our site. Go to Shutterstock.com to start your next project.
St. Jude Children's Research Hospital using only $5.
It's a little bit tall. I can give you $5 more. You could let me double it for the donation to St. Jude.
Double it. You can just save two. You don't.
Bring it that way. Wait, buddy. Okay, I gotta go.
Double it.
Yes.
You should absolutely double it.
Double it. Yes. Just give kids a chance they deserve by clicking that donate button. Remember, donation really does help.
It is the next morning. Things are looking a little wintry. Gorgeous from the inside, it is freezing on the outside. The boys are heading down now to do the swap, where Trent will hand over Leo to Jennifer and pick up Grayson from Jennifer. She's actually going to watch him at her house today because we have some appointments to run later in the afternoon. And while they're gone, I got to take advantage of any momentary quiet I have in this house to get things organized and clean. And as you can tell, it's just constantly a disaster. So I've got probably 20 minutes to clean this place up.
So much for early spring, right?
Get it, like the bending over and the pushing isn't good, but like, who else is gonna vacuum? Trent would vacuum if I asked him to vacuum, but like, when you have kids, I vacuum almost every day just to do like a light cleanup. I'm not gonna stop doing that just because I'm pregnant, and it sounds so impractical to me every time I hear advice for pregnant people to stop cleaning or stop vacuuming or mopping. Like, who do you think is gonna do it if we're not gonna do it? It doesn't make any sense. Very cool.
wasn't clear that Trent is a huge help around the house with cooking and cleaning. He will do anything I ask. He's also very busy doing the more important jobs of building a place where we're going to live. So cleaning generally ends up being my job, and it's what I enjoy anyway. Grant, over. Really?
So yesterday I got the panel mounted and I got all the feeder wires in and connected to the panel, so it is actually ready to go. All I need to do is connect the panel downstairs, and then we can start running circuits and putting breakers into this panel up here. And we are probably going to be able to install lights in the crawl space and then hopefully wire up that circuit so there's enough like drag, you know, floodlights down there. So we'll just flip the light on.
Wow.
That way when Dean comes to do the HVAC, it'll be lit up and nice down there. It'll be
Excellent.
Yeah.
Alright, let's do it.
Okay. What you doing here?
It also is amazing what you can do when you have the house to yourself for a little bit. It feels great. I'm gonna get geared up. It is so hard outside. I'm not really looking forward to working outside in the cold in the addition. Even if there's no snow, it's so cold back there. But I've got a house to build before this baby comes. You don't have to. Do you want to go outside? You do? Okay. Good job. Come on, let's go. Florida, we all came back to Utah together. We've been seeing him in the evenings, and this bedroom has really turned into the perfect option for him if he comes up to visit. But he really enjoys the independence and ability to go do things in the valley. And so living up here isn't really his ideal scenario, which is fine. He's got a beautiful house down in Salt Lake, so we go visit him a lot, and whenever he wants to come up and ends up wanting to sleep over, he's got a nice, quiet refuge. And it's a built-in guest room for whenever we have friends or other guests up to stay.
I have completely wired up everything on this side. The only thing left to do is I have to tighten down the neutral wire that goes into like a big lug, and it takes like an Allen wrench that they don't have. So again, now I have to run out to the garage, basically put on my snowsuit.